Welcome to Tan Fan Thursday. I'm your coach, Tandor Tadavoli. Today's topic is how to set boundaries and high standards. Let's begin. Our boundaries and our standards are set in our values and how we treat ourselves. No matter how high we set our standards or how tight we make our boundaries, if we do not respect our own values, we will always fall short. So with that being said, let's start this coaching session and start with our tip. Number one, you first. No matter what we want to do in life, we always have to start with ourselves first, taking care of ourselves. Are we taking care of our health? Are we taking care of how we eat, how we respect ourselves? How we're connected to ourselves? Are we setting up goals for our works? It all goes back to self. So whenever we want to set up some high standards and boundaries around anything, we have to look into ourselves and say, where am I and where do I want to be? From point A to point B. So you have to know where you are at right now and where you want to be. What does it take for you to get there? And it always begins with self. What I find mostly when I talk to people is that they're giving themselves a lot of excuses, a lot of reasons of why they couldn't make that goal, why they couldn't get there, why their health fell apart. It's because this is where we need to be really truthful to ourselves, because we're telling ourselves, I will love myself enough and I will get there. Number two, change your story. A lot of the times we don't realize it, but we're giving ourselves so many stories over and over again until we believe it ourselves. The reasons why we couldn't do something, the reasons why we can't achieve our goals. Many people set up some goals for finances, for health, for love, for anything. But then halfway through or towards the end, or sometimes even in the beginning, they come up with excuses of why is it that I couldn't reach that. It's only because of us believing what we deserve. If we don't believe we deserve all that, no matter how high of a standard we have or how tight of a boundary we have, if we don't believe what we're worthy of, what we're worthy to receive, we won't get those. It's like setting up goals for this way and then taking another direction. So it's very important that we change the stories we've been telling ourselves of why we can't and start telling the stories of why we can. So change your stories. Number three. It all goes back to trust. When we trust ourselves, when we know we love ourselves enough, our confidence level goes up, our self-esteem levels are high. So we know we can face those fears. We know we can face those hurdles. We keep an eye on the goal instead of looking at everything that comes to block it. If we keep giving ourselves excuses that this is easier, maybe I don't want to do that, we settle for easier, but we'll end up really unfulfilled and unsatisfied with how we're living our lives. By believing in ourselves, in our own capabilities, skills, mindsets, and everything we've worked to get there, and knowing that we're worthy again of receiving everything that we believe we deserve and want, we can use that trust to reach our goals. That's all we need, to have trust. And once we have that, there are people who show up to help us. We can't do this alone, obviously. But when we have trust in ourselves and we believe in something greater than ourselves that we can achieve, a lot of people will show up to help us through it. We will get support. We will receive love because we believe that we deserve it. The coaching session for today is now over. I hope these tips have been helpful to you. And for more of such tips, you can go to my website at tandortadavoli.com. And if you want to dig deeper on any of these subjects, you can contact me again on the same website and we can set up your complimentary coaching session. I can't wait to see you all next week. Until then, keep happy and healthy.